This the shit I be talking about right now. It's a negative 8 degrees outside. The train station with the heat on. Don't play. Now everybody just outside on one night. Hey, somebody say, you all are never dependable. That shit is always fucked up. Why the fuck would you have a train out here with the door closed, with the heat on, and everybody sitting out here wanting to get on? You know it's freezing like a motherfucker. You all are charging up a hell of a lot of money. That's a bullshit. Because of these fucked up ass Atlanta rapid transit, ragged ass system that you all got ain't working for. Fuck you all and the goddamn CEO, because he haven't done shit about this shit that's going on. I need you goddamn. I would see all motherfuckers who have charter buses closed down. Motherfucker, I would have catch you at school, a little yellow school bus where I catch these regular shit right here again. And I'm not dependent on this shit. Trying to sit in here for 5 fucking minutes. The door is closed. And you all know the fucking number that 8 degrees outside. And you got the train just sitting here. Man, fuck all of y'all stupid motherfuckers. Stupid ass shit. Then you're gonna pull off, no passenger. What type of shit is that? Negative 8 degrees outside. Everybody out here complaining about it. Bullshit. You all know I'm gonna pay you all money and shit for living out of fucking school. But you all have no kind of convenience for shit, you stupid bastard.